To change or edit your menu items, press Settings. Select the first selection under the Ordering category for eMenu. For this video, we will be using a sample menu downloaded from the cloud. Here, you can edit your menu items and add or remove items. Firstly, to create a new item, press the New at the top right corner. Type the name of the item you want to include as your item. Next, click on the picture at the left. You can choose to take a picture from the camera, or you can select pictures from the web. For this video, we will select from the gallery. Click on Photos and select the photo. Drag the selection into view. Next, tap on the price type as can or cup. Tap on the number and change to the cost of the item. Click on the column below and click on Inventory. The inventory will be covered in another video with more detail, as it has stock-taking capabilities. Press plus once. Tap on the category, and the category should be added in for easy navigation in your own menu. You can tap and select on an existing category to edit it. There is also an option to add a new category. This feature allows you to select different categories for the same item. Once you're done, tap Save and exit. Press the Advanced Setup to see more options. From there, you can select Chef Recommendation, where you can also include a description in it. In Options, you can put in preferences alongside the item. For example, for selections like no mayonnaise, no chili, no lime. The Prepare Station is where the item will be prepared. The order receipt will only be sent to that station for preparation. The next feature is only available for registered users. The Stock Low Alert is a feature paired with the inventory. It will display as low when you set it at a different threshold when you tap on inventory level, or you can just switch it off for items that don't require much stock. The Open Item is another feature for item prices that will be volatile and can be edited anytime on the payment page. Where Online Item and Order Item ID prefix relates to the online store, which will be covered in another video here. After all the settings, save and exit. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Click on our Food Zaps banner to download Food Zaps now.